So I want to talk a little bit about the PEMF mat that we use. Now, let's talk about some goods and bads, right? So some things that you may have heard of. There's good bacteria, there's bad bacteria. There's bad EMFs, there is good EMFs. So PEMF stands for pulse electromagnetic fields. So the Earth has a certain vibrational frequency. The Earth has a vibrational frequency at about 8 Hertz. When we experience pain, inflammation, non-optimal function in the body, there's parts of our bodies that will radiate frequencies higher than what balance is. So when we use a PEMF with what we do in muscle testing, we have the ability to muscle test the appropriate frequency for correcting these abnormalities in the body. But a very simple thing with a PEMF unit is to restore the body back to balance with the earth. You may have heard of a lot of people doing things like earthing. That's where they get out, you're in the grass, you've got no shoes, you've got no socks on, you're restoring connection and communication with the earth. The PEMF units that we do mimic that same thing. They take frequencies in the body that are out of whack and help restore them to homeostasis, maintaining a stable internal environment. I can tell you firsthand with some of the experiences that I've had with the PEMF, it is astronomical. I have 2 units. I have a mat that we lay on, and I also have a ring that is used for extremities. I'm still a big kid at heart, so I still like to play hockey and softball and golf and all these other sports. So it's not uncommon for me to come home and complain to my wife, who is also an orthopedic PA, that I have some sort of injury. But after my complaining state, I'll take some nutritional products and I'll run some PEMF treatments on myself. And I can tell you without a word of a lie, I've had moments where I've had knees this big, ankles this big, put some nutrition in my body, maybe put a topical or two on my injury, put my leg or my knee or my ankle in the PEMF ring, set it for a frequency to reduce pain and inflammation, and I'm restored. Yes, it is that amazing. So if you are interested in PEMF treatments and what they can do for your body, check us out at Scaringi Nutrition and Wellness.